Bonjour. Welcome to At Porter's. It's really a labor of love. It's the result of a long-time passion for the arts. It's also the result of loving this neighborhood. I live in this neighborhood, which I consider to be the most beautiful in Singapore for almost a quarter of a century. There's very few commercial spaces in this part of the neighborhood, which is mostly residential. So when we had the opportunity to open the gallery in this beautiful heritage shop house, I jumped on it because it allowed me to translate a passion in the art into something commercial. So with the gallery, we wanted to recreate that dynamic, and we now represent young artists from Singapore and Southeast Asia. Like today, we're opening the show for two young Singaporean artists, Jamie Tan and Jamie Teo. Jamie and Jamie, they're both young graduates of LaSalle School of the Arts. They're both very talented artists. They work with colors. They also have a personal relationship, which makes the exhibition particularly interesting. The exhibition, by the way, is called Offline Color, and it means that you have to see it here in the gallery, brick and mortar. I mean, it's wonderful that you can watch us online, and thanks, Kevin, for the platform. But nothing replaces the physical interaction with the artwork that carries the energy of the artist. The mission of the gallery actually is, you see it on the neon sign, it says sharing happiness with art. We know, and in my case it's from a deep personal experience, we know that art can profoundly affect people's lives. And don't just look through the window. There is room two that's behind the mirror door, and the gallery continues on the back wall, where we have mural works by Alex Face and Yip Yu Chong. And every time you come, you'll see something different. The exhibitions turn, so don't think, oh, I've been there, done that. No, please come back, connect with us. The gallery is, you know, accessible to the public for free. We're in this beautiful part of town. There's aircon, you know, you can come and enjoy it even without buying the art. You can absorb it with your eyes and all your senses. Hope to see many of you soon. Merci beaucoup.